This is my HSD Japanese Zero. I believe it's a 1200, 1100 millimeter, probably. It's got split flaps. If you can see that there, my landing flaps. Don't take much. Believe it or not, this is kind of a difficult plane to fly. I don't know why, it just seems very pitch sensitive. Yeah, it's a cool plane. So we'll go ahead and take off on this one. I'm going to use a little bit of now, this will be a no flaps takeoff. There she goes. Pretty airplane. But maybe I just don't have her dialed in quite right yet. I don't know, but it just seems a little sensitive sometimes to pitch. I don't know why. Bring her by here for a pass. Porta potty pass right there. And on up around. A little pass over here down the flight line, treetop level, coming in the trees. There she is, HSD Japanese Zero. Victory roll, bank left. Four-point roll, sloppy four-point roll. Do a pass down the long side of the runway here from the east. Down along the deck. Not very along the deck there. A little higher than I thought. Go up here. Do a reverse Cuban. Come over. We'll give it a shot again coming down from this side. Set up for an inverted pass here. I don't do a whole lot of low inverted passes yet. I'm not that great at them. So, do a touch and go. Half flaps. A little half flap touch and go. Big loop. Big crooked loop. Lost it in the sun there for a minute. Lost orientation. That was scary. Alright, 1 minute. Go ahead and drop the gear. So yeah, full flap landing. All right, just went to full flaps. These landing gear are very weak, so you got to do a real gentle touchdown or you bend them. Taxi, you're back. I guess I'm getting more used to it. Wasn't too bad flying it this time. Check the gear real quick. Make sure we didn't bend them. Nope, good to go. Always got to check that with this plane because they've been on me so many times for really no reason. So that's my battery placement there. I don't know if anybody really cares. All right, thanks. Subscribe to my channel, please.